this hot air balloon pilot to take this path as we continue exploring Ohio. Exploring Ohio this week, we are going up, and I mean up, exploring new heights. Spectrum News 1 anchor Sophia Constantine got a little carried away and is introducing us to a pilot on a mission to take passengers on a once-in-a-lifetime experience.
First time when I was 10 years old and caught the balloon bug early.
The sky is the limit.
That's where it got started.
For commercial hot air balloon pilot Russ Jerk.
It started off as a hobby. It started off as a passion.
He used to work in the corporate world, but eventually let his dream take flight.
I knew there was more to life than living out of a suitcase and living out of a hotel, so my mom encouraged me to follow my dream and follow my passion. And I decided in 2003 to become a pilot, and I've been a pilot ever since.
Now this is his typical work day.
Welcome aboard.
Taking passengers on an uplifting experience.
So we took off from New California, got all the Plain City, and now we're into West Jefferson.
Well, because I got exposed to ballooning from a young age, the newness of experiencing ballooning for the very first time is worn off. So now I take great pleasure of seeing people experience hot air balloon for the very first time.
With every flight, weather and wind have to be just right.
It's cool looking down the trees too.
Kind of gives you a feeling of like being a bird looking for a branch to land on.
Yeah.
So when we do land, we'll be looking for like a property to land in a front yard, a backyard, or a nice parking lot, or a nice field that's not a crop. We don't discriminate when it comes to landing spots. We'll take what we can get.
And when every flight comes to an end, he reflects on his start and the encouragement from his mom.
My mom passed away in January, so.
And he's reminded that life is a beautiful ride. Sophia Constantine, Spectrum News.
And if you're interested in a flight, you can contact Columbus Aeronauts or visit their website, columbusaeronauts.com. And unfortunately, the weather will likely not be friendly for flying today. For the full details, here's an updated check of your Weather on the Ones forecast.